Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer.
In this video, I'll show you how to register a website with search engines. Each search engine allows the possibility of submitting your website's URL to its index. However, they cannot guarantee that your website will appear in their index, and they cannot predict when it will happen. You should submit your website's address to at least the three major search engines: Google, Yahoo, and Livesearch. All you have to do is enter your website's URL in the appropriate field. Optionally, you may also add comments or keywords that describe the content of your page. These are used only for information purposes and do not affect how your page is indexed or used by search engines. Then press the Add URL button and you are done. It's that simple. Even if your website gets listed on the search engine, the problem is that there are billions of web pages, and the vast majority of search engine users will only visit a few of those websites whenever they search for a keyword or phrase on the web. So even after your website is listed, your chances of getting to your potential customers are still very small. However, there is something you could do to help your web page rank much better. This is called search engine optimization, or SEO for short. This is the process of editing and organizing the content of your website to increase its potential relevance to specific keywords on specific search engines, and importantly, ensuring that external links to the site are correctly titled and in abundance. This is done with the aim of achieving a higher listing and thus increasing the volume of targeted traffic from search engines. Optimizing a website primarily involves editing its content and HTML code to both increase its relevance to specific keywords and to remove barriers to the indexing activities of search engines. Sometimes, a site's navigation structure must be altered too. There are a lot of SEO techniques that you can apply to your website. In fact, it's better to define an SEO strategy before you even start the development of your website. Since SEO is such an important factor for increasing traffic to your website, you could consider paying a professional service to help you with it. There are a lot of websites that sell services associated with SEO, like consultation, keyword research, website redevelopment, the creation of incoming links, submitting to multiple search engines, and finally, and most importantly, creating reports on the optimization results.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to make money with your websites.